We have an update now on the city of Toledo's efforts to replace water meters. We checked in on the project and found the work is a little more than halfway done. Crews have already installed about 60,000 new smart meters with 55,000 customers that still need replacements. So far, the city has notified more than 1,800 people they are not in compliance with getting those meters replaced and shut off service to 413 customers. More than 14,000 others have not responded and are eligible to be disconnected. The replacement is free and is mandatory for all city water customers.